Run the scanf.
Isn't it run, run, Rudolph?
Oh, so it's, they can go good, Johnny. Oh, Johnny, be good. Oh. Yeah, I saw a while ago.
Jude. Hey, Jude. The sun one.
Little Darlin', or whatever it's called. Oh, here comes the sun, goddammit. Sorry. What?
Okay, we got details on an airlock. You can get out of there now. Shit! They're putting out a counter signal. If you're anywhere near
when
that
do you
submarine,
even listen
you've
to
got a crew of angry Russian submariners looking right at you. Power the propellers, get out of there!
When?
My grandma's favorite is, We All Live in a Yellow Submarine.
Is that by the Beatles or something? Turns. So I could get you a video of you singing. What the heck is this? Oh my gosh, I'm so broke right now. Dude, I actually need, like, I really need money. Can you run? Because he killed me earlier. Yeah. No, I literally have $100. Do you get an invite? We should probably fail. What the Josh, bro? They have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They have 5 wide receivers in the top 10 wide receivers of NFL. White people. Who the heck? I know.
Hello.
Disgust me. I need Lester to contact me. I need Lester to call me. Oh, he just called me.
Okay.
Hey, are you guys still doing the, things? Okay, cause I was about to say, if you want, we could, like, have a party at my, apartment since I got that. Like, got an apartment, due to my first Bogdan problem. Thank you. Mitch. Or, not Mitch, Joe. Sorry. Thank you, Joe. I'll call a stripper if that convinces you. Mitch invited me. Should I join?
I meant to invite Jizzle.
Alright. Do you guys want to join? I'm gonna contact my stripper friend. Alright. Calling Fufu. Invite to my apartment. Fufu will arrive at your apartment shortly.
Oh, hard.
Mitch, quit inviting me. Jesus Christ.
I don't know. I knew that.
God damn, it looks beautiful from my apartment. Dude, the weird part about my apartment is that I can do almost anything. I got a bong in here, I think I got cigarettes, I got liquor. Ooh, someone is buzzing my apartment. Alright, stripper time, guys. The stripper's here. Welcome, stripper, to my house.
Remember you texting me that Hannah Foster, she's like, she said,
you're using Stromberg. We've done some pretty good work disrupting their activities around the state. But now, it's time to take down this Russian spy network thing once and for all. If my rigorous debrief of Agent ULP has taught me anything, it's that the Fed is not to be underestimated. Codename Bogdan, if that is his real name, is here to destroy our republic.
No, I'm in a mission.
I'm dug on broadcasting. Use that on me.
I press the go button when the answer is absolutely. Yeah, well, I've never been so sure about something I drop an H bomb for. Except maybe these chicken wings I had once. Lemon pepper. You know, you
could get fancy. Downtown cab company. Oh, gosh, right. I don't have enough cash. Oh, right, I have to have cash on me. Alright, let's take out, like... How much does a cab trip normally take, do you guys think? To my apartment.
You can't trip skip. On
I'm
a cab.
Take out $500.
Only on story mode.
Let's see, does it work? Downtown cab company.
Okay, you're in the Stromberg. Take it on a deep dive down to that submarine. Dock with the vessel.
Cab has been dispatched, it'll be as useful. Fuck you, miss, it does work.
Open music.
You probably didn't have any money on you. You have to have money on you.
Oh, I didn't.
Otherwise, it says the line is busy. Oh, there's the cab. Oh, taxi! What the fuck? I called you! What are you doing?
M-Dog, kill the language.
Enter taxi is passed. On the taxi guy, so now he's gonna get me there extra fast.
You're approaching the submarine. Get close and board through the hatch.
You die.
It's
a not game. Dead, you'd get frostbite. But yeah. Or die of hypothermia.
Sailors, shoot first. Then shoot second if they're still breathing.
Hey, I have 4Ds.
American agents, you are making a grave mistake. You mean on me as
but that's because I don't do my homework.
I am commander of the submarine. And for record, Bogdan is
but
not
I
just
do it all like an AB.
Where is this taxi going? He's going like the opposite way of my house.
Hey, shit! Alright, go to the bridge. Network runs through point
no,
of center console. Mr. Hertz still gives job, yes. I am American now.
Stop. Just stop.
You are biggest idiots of all
I'm exiting. I had to pay $69 for that retarded thing. I'm just stealing this beetle, it'll be faster than that cunt.
Now plug in Clifford right into the console.
I mean, it's a waste of money.
Wait a minute! Wait, can we calm down for just
one minute? I know, but it's a waste
for
of 69.
Minute. Look, you look very much like you have wrong end of shit. You've got stuck in the stick, you're up creek with Battle of Crap! Look, I tell you say it. I'm here to help! Look! No, kill me all you like, but stop. Listen. Sure, I would like to destroy America, control Russia, and destroy fabric of civilization as we know it.
My ear is so itchy, but my head's broken.
I am here to help solve
it. Oh, and there's a guy flying a helicopter, I can tell.
You are a real problem. You're doing dirty work for Avon Quartz and his machine Cliffy.
Dude, I just realized why the guy left his beetle.
Because
it has like no traction in the snow.
If you let insecure little egomaniac play God, then fake human brain he builds will be brain of insecure little egomaniac. My scientists have studied Clifford, this asshole.
I'm going to my house instead of the strip club because at my house
exactly.
It doesn't cost as much.
And him and Quartz want us to kill
somebody
each other.
Somebody just asked me if I want to join their casino heist.
How indeed. Well, thank you, Bogdan. Thank you, Mr. Crest. Thank you,
it's
silent,
the big con using
peon,
disguises enter the casino.
This is where I say arrivederci. No, I mean, get ready. I mean, this is where I'm in charge. Me and Clifford. Go fuck yourself, losers. Yes, losers.
Yes, we're in charge. Me and my dad, we're in charge.
Yeah.
And this
Mitch, accept your Italian heritage.
Self-destruct in 30 seconds.
What?
Scuba gear by hatch over there. I have secret escape pod. Good luck!
Be Italian instead. Italians are better anyways. Congratulations, Joe. You can save both Mario and the N-word.
Are you doing the boat trick?
I just stole this beetle.
And then you can drive it in.
Oh, I don't like this. Great. The IAA's network is down. It's Clifford. He's taking over.
Okay.
Do you know what he can do with the IAA network? A lot is what he can do. A lot. You don't get this, robbing banks. You're robbing banks, you know, when you get stabbed in the back by your dumb, greedy best friend. Sure, but he doesn't suddenly build an army of creeps to put an end to your way of life. He doesn't have a battalion of helicopters in his garage. Shit.
People, they are motivated. The meat is a Devon
still on our side is gonna be there.
Yeah. I just crashed that adventure. Desire, the Avenger just crashed. Yeah. I'll tell you what to do with your controller. Are you done?
At the hangar at LSIA. Get the rest of the crew and get over there.
You're driving. Got off.
You all together? Okay, get to the meat and watch out for Avon's
wards are on every single door. Well, I hate to break it to you. That's actually not